Hi everyone, my name is Brittany and welcome back to Optic Orchid Photography. Today I was gonna do a 10 ways to a better photo shoot kind of thing, but honestly I wasn't prepared enough for that, so I changed my mind and I'm actually gonna do a photography kit haul. I haven't really seen too many hauls on YouTube about photography, so I thought this might be a fun way to kind of introduce something new. So I'm going to show you some of my backdrops that I got today, and all of these were under $12, which is even more amazing. I mean, who has the money to spend on all sorts of stuff anyway, right? I mean, I wish we all did, but unfortunately, we don't. So, first things first is this guy right here. I don't know if you can kind of see. It's super, super fuzzy, so super soft. This will be used for my newborn shoots because they love the snuggly, cuddly stuff. So that's what I got this guy for. And I like this because it is white, so it is gender neutral. I can use it for both female and male. I did only get 1 yard, which is actually like this much. I could use it for a stuffing to like a basket or something, or I can use it as a wrap. Either way, it works really well. It's kind of stretchy, not too much, but I like it. This one, I believe, was $7.50. Thing like that is this blue one. It's like got blue roses all over it. I don't know if you can kind of see that. But this one will be used the same exact way as the white one. This will be for my newborn shoots. This one is more female because it is roses. But it is a very nice blue minty color that's really in right now with all the rusty chic. It goes really well with coral, goes really well with browns and tans and lace and pearls and all that good stuff. So that is exactly what I was thinking of when I bought it, and that was my motivation, trying to fold it nicely so I could put it away and not have too much of a mess. But yeah, I'm getting fuzzies all over myself. And lastly, of that kind of style of what I got for my photography, is one more kind of stuffer thing, and that's this guy. This one is the same, except it is brown. This one is gender neutral. It is a very nice neutral earth tone color. It's very soft and snuggly, just like the other ones. I'm not sure if you can really see that texture there, but it is so super soft. And I know that all of my little newborns are gonna just love having their naked little tissues all over it. So that one's, and these, all three of these guys, all three of them were $7.50 each. They're originally $14.99, and they were half off today, so I got them on sale because that's who I am. I'm cheapy Chelsea. My mom is Frugal Franny and I'm Cheapy Chelsea. So for most of my newborn shoots, I do use a backdrop just like this one here, except I would dangle the material over over the backdrop and over the beanbag. I do most of my newborn shooting with a beanbag, boppy pillow, regular pillows, and regular blankets. So I did get some general kind of fabric just to use on top of the beanbag as kind of that infinity colored look where it just kind of goes on for forever. So of course we got our classic pink. These are, I forgot what kind of material these are, to be quite honest. I don't remember what kind of materials are, but these are really soft as well. You do want something very soft and comfy for the little ones, especially because they're used to being in blankies all the time when they're first newborn. So I got a fabric that is very similar to the blankies that they actually give in the hospital. It's not quite as rough. It's actually softer. And these are obviously washable and everything like that, which is important when you're doing nude newborn photos. They tend to use the bathroom a lot. So you are definitely going to want a pink because girls are pink and everyone loves pink. Now for the boys, we got this really, really nice navy blue. It's the same material, just a different color. This nice navy blue tends to look good on all skin tones and can be gender universal when you have the right props and like headbands and stuff like that. So I plan on using that for both boys and girls. Because girls, we just love everything. We have to use everything that the boys do because we're good like that. So, and then of course we have our classic purple, which is very similar to this background here. And these were $5.99 each, and I got them. They were 50% off, so that's $3 a yard. I was gonna say $2.50. $3 a yard for these guys, which you cannot beat because you're gonna use them over and over again. So definitely check that out. Now for our boy, well, this is actually not just for boys. This is gender neutral. This is a nice kind of stony grayish brownish. I figured this would look really good with a lace headband or something like that, some kind of accessories, or a lace wrap, or even something like this here. Look at that. So this would be our background, right? Okay, background. And then say we have a little bucket in use, or a little basket, and baby is just chilling. Look at that. Oh, that'd be so cute. Imagine that in the photo. Oh my gosh, little soft baby furry stuff. Love it. And it's also good for boys because a lot of times you get these weird brownie colors where this is a nice neutral color so that they can be nude with no props and look really good. It's still a very masculine color and you can use it for both. And then lastly, this one's very similar to the last one I just showed you right now. This one is just a dark charcoal gray. Again, this one can be gender neutral. However, I probably will be using this a lot more for my boys when I do them. It'll just add a nice contrast to the skin tones, having a darker neutral color like this. And then once you add a nice vignette to your photo, it's going to look even better. So that is the completion of my photography haul. Last thing I am going to mention, the only thing that was not under $12 is this really, really pretty backdrop. It is just a piece of fabric that I got today that I fell in love with. And I'll be using this in my videos, so you'll be seeing more of it. This one was $25.99 a yard, which is really, really pricey. But again, this was on sale. So I got the whole thing. I think it was close to 3 yards. 3 yards for $45. 42. 42 and some change. But we'll round up to 45. So this was 45 bucks, but it's really nice. It's purple and has roses. It's kind of a satiny texture to it, and it's got a nice reflective kind of surface thing that I really like. A good texture to kind of bounce off my craziness. So anyway, that's about it. That's what I have to share for you today. Go ahead and check out the description box below to see where you can find me on Facebook and Instagram, as well as other videos here on YouTube. Go ahead and like this video and subscribe if you think that this was at all helpful. If you have any photographer friends, maybe you don't shoot yourself, if you have any photographer friends, go ahead and show this video to them, share it on their wall, share it to them however you need to. Make sure that they see this video in case they're shopping for backdrops and stuff like that, and just little things to add to their kit. Whenever I do go to Joann's Fabrics, which is where I got all these things, or a fabric store, craft store, or anything like that, I will be coming home and shooting a haul just for you guys so you can see what I pick up and what good deals I find around town. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time. Bye.